All right, let's turn to this now. The drug known for improving love lives, now saving lives.
Yeah, go figure. Cialis, you've heard that. It treats impotence, is now much more than a lifestyle drug. Channel 4 Action News anchor Michelle Wright has more on how it's helping people breathe.
That's right. It's a tablet you take once a day, and it's now being prescribed to treat pulmonary hypertension, which is high blood pressure in the lungs.
Take a deep breath in.
Doing this has not always been easy for Christina. For the last 15 years, she's lived with pulmonary hypertension. It's tough. It makes it hard for her to breathe, makes her feel tired much of the time, and when not on medication, she can pass out. But 2 months ago, she started taking a drug called Adzyrka, which is exactly the same thing as Cialis, although the doses are taken a bit differently.
Did you think it was unusual that that drug could help someone like you?
Yeah, I did think that was unusual. Yeah.
But it's working,
yeah.
Some of the older men we have, like, am I going to get two things for one out of this?
And do they?
Yeah, they do to some point, yes. And to some of the women, you know, do we get that same effect? And it's...
And do they?
Not really, no.
Whenever you're ready, you can start.
Well, it might not have the same effect on women, but tests like this one monitoring Christina's blood pressure show it does make all the difference in helping them breathe easy.
98 and 156.
Christina says it's made a wonderful difference in her life.
I have a little bit more energy, and actually I feel like I have a little bit more air in my lungs.
There's no cure and no way to prevent pulmonary hypertension. Doctors don't know exactly what causes it, although it is often triggered by another health problem. It can be deadly if left untreated, so if you're feeling short of breath or exhausted when doing regular things, go see your doctor. Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.